I want to become a scientist, a doctor. When I was in grade 5, that's when I first learned sign language. And I was born like hard of hearing, so hearing aid, I went to regular schools. I think grade 4 or 5, I went to a hard of hearing program, and now I'm at Northern. Learning like words, like, you know, simple words when you communicate with people. It's like one of the best school ever because I get to talk with deaf people and hearing people, tons of people. It's amazing.